head inside. Hurry inside, or your racket is liable to. Scrotum! The Quakes herald the shadows! It's already too late.
Torment! Make way.
Soldier. In position. Time to take a load off, isn't it?
Ah, the interloper. And in one piece as well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. General Thorn. Rubbish. Everything is at hand here. Zarel merely envies the General's faith in me. I am in the midst of a grand strategy. But you're here now, and I may be able to put those limbs to work. You know what's at stake here. I take it.
Comes back to you. Balthazar headed a monastic order that controlled a place called Amkethran in the deserts of Kalimshan, but he is long dead from what you recall.
Interesting. And private. Give me one reason why I shouldn't have my creations kill you right now, thief. Trill exceeds her authority. But fine. I'll overlook your transgressions this time. There are much grander things at stake. The Night Song is my finest creation. If I never exceed myself, I will still die happy. Not that I ever intend to do something as gauche as truly dying, of course. Now, given your prying nature, I have work for you as a scout. The Night Song lends the general his strength, his invulnerability. It must be recovered before his enemies attempt to exploit it. And spoil the surprise? I think not. But let's just say that the Night Song was a unique specimen even before I began my work. Words, even my words, are woefully insufficient. When you see for yourself, you will understand. I do not need you or your help, but you are here in spite of that, so I may as well make use of you. The Night Song is close, but the way is barred, and Shah's dead are uncooperative. Clear the path for me by blade, cunning, or whatever it takes. I will remain here until you have succeeded. Or fallen.
I'd trust this gas bag about as far as I can throw him, which isn't far. But perhaps better to play along for now.
Fine. I will assign flesh to aid you on your way. Ring this bell, and he will come. My brother is no intellectual powerhouse, but he is strong, loyal, and punctual. Should a fight turn against you, remember the bell. Flesh will remain here until called. But don't fear, he has very sharp hearing. I chose his ears myself. Now, get to work.
Bring me a liver. And I don't want to see any bite marks on it.
Never, Master!
Nothing of value comes easy. Overcome my trials, and win my embrace.
I shall prove myself worthy, Lady Shah.
The bowl contains an ancient, rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
supposed to do?
This calls for careful footwork.
This place is trapped.
Shade knocked me right back to the start.
That once bore the teachings of Lady Sha, but now unreadable.
The first trial completed. The first sign you are worthy. Continue. Do not fail me.
Countless initiates walked these halls once. Seeking to become dead.
Her most hallowed mercy. Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
This is one of Lady Sha's trials. Allow me, please. Our Lady teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
Like an ambush.
find a route. Go for a good meal.
This Orthon isn't just a killer. He's an artist, too.
The rat has a thick coat and dark, staring eyes. Old, but in good health.
Thank you.
action, not reaction. Hey, you. Assume nothing.
Another bowl, bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Thank you.